How do you know what's good wood and how long you cut them?
Tell them looking at it. You cut them 40 inches long. But them is too small. The trees is too small. I'm seeing you. Doldy rotten now. And that rotten wood don't make good
knots.
They don't want them knots in them. Now over there at the mill, we split everything over there, but they done got them logs paid for, see, and what little they get out of them just that much.
What'll you have to do with these here?
Well, we'll take these to Emmett's, I guess, and they'll just sell them so much piece. Don't know what they pay for them.
But they're not good for stave bolts.
Oh, they make staves, yeah, but not good staves, like a lot of timber, you know. It's too small. Gonna lose some good bolt timber right down there on the river where we're gonna bust. And there's some good timber down there. Well, we better bust that one now.
Yeah. We'll do bust the big rat.
Is that all these in it?
Yeah.
Till I think you're going to, I think they need a saw down in it.
Yeah,
it
does. So then I'll be down.
That'll come out in the backing board. What are you gonna do? You can get this, and it's a little heavy. Yeah, pretty good little load, ain't we? That's how full load you don't believe. Thank you. turn that heavy camera around. A bit. Small. Bolts are still. I just have to roll the curl piece.